Boys and girls, I finally broke down and bought the correct paint. Sorry about the little flashing on the computer screen. Right there. So, and it's $55.88, I believe it was. So, and it's a pack of six. So, hopefully I can get one tractor done with two cans, hopefully. Because I got three tractors to do, so. But I just figured I'd show you guys that I finally broke down and got some paint for it, so. This is the cheapest I've found, so. But, alrighty guys.